right, we're pulling up to Caffeine and Carburetors in New Canaan, Connecticut. This is usually a really awesome meet, show type event with all sorts of crazy exotic stuff, classic stuff. You definitely usually see something here that you've never seen before. So we'll just shoot some video of us walking around, checking it out, hope you enjoy. We haven't gotten the good stuff yet.
It's not going through the gears and the muscle car. You know what I mean?
It's
like an aircraft building. It's almost as if you're in a jet that's been redesigned. Again, this is a completely different engine in every respect.
I actually like that.
That's a battery designation. W12
or not even there, so
W8.
Hey,
what do these cost now?
Hard John, to
say,
just remember, we don't have
to evolve on all of these cars to see here. To say that this one's worth X on any given day, it's who's in the room, right? Who's willing to pay for it? I would probably think.
What?
Yeah. Station wagon. It's been 2 years. Time to buy a new one. Well, that's not the way it works anymore. Yeah. Monticello.
I just found my happy place. Got an Alpha GTV. Modena. Another huge field over here.
Yeah, that's why New Canaan doesn't want this here.
There's GTR. Look at the blue fur.
Oh, there is. Oh, see, I don't know.
Yeah, these are the new ones. Oh, that's a Bentley.
Thanks for your support.